So I've spent many days educating myself on our natural wonders, discovering, exploring, and researching our local springs and ecosystems and their unique ecology and amazing biodiversity. I have learned how unique our Floridian aquifer is and how all life here depends on it. Every turn of the Santa Fe River has a new learning experience. You see, my mom grew up on the beautiful Santa Fe, and my grandfather lives there now. She's told me stories of the Santa Fe and springs when she was growing up and what they looked like, and I've talked to biologists, conservationists, and nature photographers and concerned residents. And as I've gotten older and become more and more informed about the threats to our natural world, I realize that there is a brutal wisdom that comes when you are given the freedom to learn, explore, and discover what inspires you. You realize that the adults in charge don't always do the right things for future generations. You realize that there is not much in our world that is kept sacred, especially when huge corporations are involved. The commodification of nature and natural resources is the saddest and most devastating thing I've learned. So I'm here today to urge the adults in charge to do what is right for our natural systems. On behalf of my generation, we are begging you to protect the springs that this community so dearly loves and relies on. Do not grant Nestle the permit to pump over 1 million gallons of water a day from this delicate ecosystem. Luckily, one day I'll be an adult in charge, but until then, I urge you all to take your position of power extremely seriously. Listen to the citizens here today, but also consider the world you'll be leaving for your grandchildren.